Princeton, it's you got to play at pace. They do a couple different things with their breakouts and stuff like that. So we have to adapt a little bit with our forecheck. And we did a really good job the last time we played them. So hopefully if the guys are buying in and our compete's good, we should be fine.
Well, secondary scoring is going to be big. And, you know, we got guys like Craig Martin that, you know, are right there on breaking out. So I think, you know, guys have been good, and I think it'll come for them.
Tanner's been really good making plays. Obviously, he's on a line with Tufto. Those two have been great together. We need to kind of get a little more balanced scoring and probably get all four lines contributing a little more. The power play's been really good lately, and hopefully we can continue that trend.
My line mates have been great. Tufto and Jermaine have been good, and they've, you know, they work. They get me the puck. So, you know, whatever I'm doing, hopefully I can keep it up.
Really, outside of a couple guys, our numbers are down a little bit. So hopefully the offense will continue to keep coming. We get plenty of chances. I think we're second in the country in shots or third in shots. I'm not sure what it is. So we get plenty of chances. We just need to finish better.